everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Natural Selection. Since the last time, I know one movement trick which I learned with the skulk. It's if you jump, go to the wall and look up a bit, and then to the other position, you will kind of make a hop like this. Will get a little speed increase. I'm still perfecting it, and now I'm recording. It's a little bit worse because bye. I'm a waste. Hello. Wow. They shoot me through the wall. Nice.
The dome marines. Is cargo clear?
Yep. Hey, Ikenils! Hallo! Hey, je bent heel zacht te verstaan, kerel.
I'll turn it up later.
Yeah. Nice.
What did you say? Great. Ship.
Can you do a leap? Is this better?
Yeah. I think. So, how are you, mate?
I'm great. Finally, I'm a steward out of beta.
Yeah, I haven't played it on beta, but yeah, it's fucking awesome, man. I've been playing it almost non-stop since it's out.
Yeah, I've been in and out from the beta.
All right. Good job. Cargo.
Now he's emptying his cartridges.
Is cargo okay?
Yeah, it's cargo. Clean. I've no clue where he is.
Okay.
I'll start healing it up.
Okay, Leap is researching. Go for double. Or is it clear?
They got a base in Nano.
Yeah, go for double. Can someone get her, please?
Yeah, let's clean out sub.
Incoming double.
We change towards the double.
One marine and cargo.
Okay, cargo, where's this cargo? Oh damn it, I'm a long way from here, from that.
Not again.
Cargo guy.
Damn it.
Yeah, I think we can do it.
It seems clean, so I can instantly heal it up.
Well, a couple of guys from the other team has left, so now we need to wait a little bit longer until we can respawn.
Yeah, maybe Slaveler joins, whatever his name is.
Is someone fading or something?
No, I'm gonna save up to the owners.
Okay.
Is under attack.
What's wrong in Chicago?
I don't know, I'm looking for him.
Maybe he is in the van?
So are you gonna drop stuff so I can heal it up?
Yeah, save the rest.
Okay, yes. Okay, he has been found.
Okay. What's up?
Okay, they are at Nanogrid setting up a base.
Go lurk, we got spores.
They have a face gate and double.
Yeah, we need life forms to ambush them.
Damn.
Structure is under they attack. Marines, two marines are on overlook. Yeah, Blink is running. Oh, Marine shotgun come in. Come a sub. Sup guy. Okay, the height is up, good job. Good job.
They sound so close. Where is it? Is it up here? Oh.
Bombering pep. Oh shit, he killed me. Fuck. One marine pipe and one bite.
Power north, so...
Oh, there's no one there that can take this.
Pipeline, pipeline, pipeline. Okay. To be honest, they are there.
Okay, I'm going to double team. Give you some support.
Where am I now? Okay. Damn it!
One in pipe. I mean cargo.
He's down.
Who are you, Niels? I wish I could spawn again, man. Because I have enough to be an owner now.
That was close with 1 HP.
Okay, turning into an Onos. How much do we have?
Life bombs under attack.
1, 2, 3. Okay. Come on.
Structure is under attack.
Researching serenity again.
Yeah, yeah, it's coming.
Oh, there it is. There it goes. Thank you.
One marine is in pipeline. Marine and pipeline.
I'll go for the Dionysus.
Cool. Commander, don't forget to put up a resource nozzle here at the pipeline nozzle. It's unused.
Be the heal station. Yeah, you missed the resource nozzle in pipeline. It's killed. I'll be the heal station for the Onassis in pipeline.
A little bit crowded, I gotta say. Shall we push the nano grid? Maybe that's a little bit less hostile.
No, it doesn't matter, they have a base gate up, so. If you could change to a topographical, you can put some healing frags there.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine.
Oh, now I don't have enough resources to go with owners again. Damn it! build some owners eggs. Let's end this quick.
At where you want?
Build some Onos eggs, so we can all go it, or at least some more.
Yeah, there's another cargo. Hey, there's an Onos egg in cargo.
Ah, cool. When I will take it when the auto team balancing stuff is gone, so I can actually respawn. Oh wow, we already have 3 onuses now. Damn. Oh yeah, it's over.
Good job.